They were painted red in the 80s.
Yeah, they have those in Coney Island, two cars like those.
Yeah.
They're used as offices in Coney Island. They have their own work crate.
Yep.
And there was an old work car, RT-429.
Yep.
That's like the one they have at Coney Island, that kind, with a little tank in the middle.